Hi, I'm Pat Kahn, and this is the next in my Let's Play series for Fallout 4. And today we're going to do something a little bit different. In previous episodes, we've typically had a number of quests, or possibly just one quest that we did. Today we're going to focus clearing out the area near where we live, because there's a few map markers that we've never been to yet in this playthrough, and it would be nice to put them on the map, see what they are. This is kind of neat. So here we see some neat thistle. We're walking off from Red Rocket, just westward, and it looks like we're walking towards a house. I actually don't remember what this is. So there is Abernathy Farm, I think. We're not going there.
Oh!
Hostile target identified.
I got healed up. Unless maybe going up a level did it. When we get too near those guys or they turn hostile, and I typically am not super keen on attacking the wildlife. Okay, so this looks like it is a cabin of some sort with a pond underneath it. Bug infestation.
This is amazing. I've never seen anything so beautiful.
Find him! Find him!
Damn. Now he's just starting to have fun.
Probably should be using this weapon a little bit more, but you have a lot of ammo. And it's on high level. Oh, if I remember right, so what's going on?
Nice.
Is that there's somebody who ran away from their parents after getting pregnant out here. Okay, so the next place that we're gonna work with, medic is kind of tempting. Have signs for proving the armor one. We can't do the better armor one for a little bit. Demolition expert is pretty tempting, because explosives in this game are just so much fun. Maybe what we'll do instead is either do medic or the one that lets you make chems. If chemist is it. Maybe it's, I think it's chemist. Oh, or sneak. Yeah, we have really poor agility. Maybe it'd be good to start pumping up our agility a little bit more so that we can start taking sneak. Because I actually like playing sneaky snipery types, and right now I'm more of a clumsy snipery type. The next big place that we have not cleared out is Vault 88. We only have cleared out the initial area, and we haven't even cleared the landslides that lead to the later areas. So I think it makes sense to take that a little bit further. Let's head into our vault. Head out of our hall. And we'll have to go into construction mode to actually clear the these rock slabs. A lot of steel and concrete there. Let's do this on both sides because they lead to pretty much the same, almost the same place eventually. Actually, maybe we'll just clear all the exits while we're at it. There's a lot more to these areas than, there's a lot more to this area than just the initial one. But there are some foes in these parts. And we have to be careful about that. Just teleported to me now. We're not gonna grab too much stuff here because later on we're going to have a much better ability to
nice.
Into these parts. But oh wow, that area is very, very radioactive. That control board is what we need to take ownership of these of this area. And when we plant it in the, that is interesting.
Playtime's over!
The fun things about Fallout in that you actually have the abilities to dodge, but it's not particularly impressive. Okay, but we'll give it another go. Basically, this is a settlement, and place cleared sooner or later, so. Oh, we're all the way back here. That is no. Clear that. Get our weapons out. Oh, that's a different path. I actually like this path. There is a series of quests to do with the Overseer that that we're gonna want to do. Oh, this I must have gotten turned around last time. Oh, I think last time what we did, we front rather than side.
Starting to have fun.
Okay, well, this is also a fun place to go do adventures. I think this clears, this gives you access to a different set of places than that route does. We don't yet have the ability to scrap walls in this place. Otherwise, I think that there is probably a scrappable wall. That is some radioactive rock. Maybe not. Oh, yeah. Like a subway car. Yeah, subway car. Subway station. I know that some people complained about this. They didn't think that it was good. I actually think it was plenty big. And it's just this area, even though it is one giant,
so much. I swear I heard something.
Oh, no, you don't!
That's what I call a confirmed kill.
Station. That's one of the big differences between Fallout 3 and Fallout 4. Fallout 3, almost all the subway stations, you could actually travel around the city with them. And with Fallout 4, you can travel around, but you can't do so at all. My guess is that this was all decided on whether they wanted to build the mechanism for that to work or not. And because they built that mechanism in Fallout 3, they used it a lot. In Fallout 4, they didn't build that mechanism at all, so I don't get it at all. Okay, so this is the workbench for this area, which is great, but you need to have one of those control board thingies to actually make use of it. Fortunately, this has given us a quest, which would make it easier to find those control boards. Looks like we're kind of coming up on one over here. And nice gas canisters. Again, I should resist the urge to keep picking stuff up, because this is not actually a great time to loot stuff.
Come on, just leave it!
We will have these control board face. Still on in this thing. Yeah, it is. That's pretty neat. It has been a while since we've saved, so let's do so. We're gonna keep on looking for the control boards. Hopefully we won't get too lost. Yeah. one downside of this weapon, at least the way that I've modded it, is... it has a fairly long recharge time. Down into a very steep cellar. This is probably a storeroom. Unfortunately, they're not. It's just there are too few foes in the Fallout universe that actually take damage from radium rifles. I'm guessing in the pre-war times they didn't actually have much in the way of foes to fight, so it doesn't really make a lot of sense that they would have explosives down here unless they were occasionally using it to deal with rock, though that sounds exceedingly dangerous to look around. And here we can see... they were working on vault parts down here. This is the start of a vault. Leads up into a corridor, a nursery, and so on. Not everything is all connected yet. We see a familiar sight. So we've done a loop, which has its pluses and minuses. So let's go back through here and see if we have any more luck this time. Oh, and let's see what we can do. Of being a little bit better armed this time. So over here we have some dual effects.
Find anything useful on him?
This is definitely a process.
Nice.
So, the Cold War East sector is awesome.
swear I heard something.
I'm all over there!
Be a little bit better as well.
Got another kill from me.
Pretty sure we're
here!
They're in the butt. I think that was the main use I had pulling out my regular shotgun. I'm hoping I'll be good for the rest of my time here. Let's save just in case. Oop, there we go, there's another one. Blowing my alert.
You hear that?
Oh, no, you don't!
Concept of gracefulness is kind of, oh wow. I think I see Wirelurk Queen. That is not good. The concept of gracefulness is a little bit complicated here in the sense that really gracefulness is not about surviving in the moment. It is about what kind of behavior is it that you have that's most likely to lead to good results in the long term. Okay, so that thing sees us, maybe? Maybe not.
Feeling eyes on my back.
Okay, scored a sneak attack on its tusks.
Warn.
And the thing I really don't like about Marlon Queens is that acid is super fast. Not sure if it's coming all the way up. Or not. Looks like it probably is. Hopefully it will get near enough that mine that...
Safety off. I think we have company.
Not this time! You're messing with the best!
Thank you. have it in a spot where it can't hit us. Doesn't really realize. But it is.
This shouldn't take long.
Hit the mine. Which did not do nearly as much damage as I would have thought. Do we have anything better? No.
Make this quick.
Axes to grind. Hell, I have a ton of them.
Sweet. So that's at least the east sector.
What's the point of picking up that junk?
We have a gigantic water pump here. So if we were to re-enable this thing, we get a whole lot of water for our settlement. Pretty sure this is what that thing is. I'm just remembering that there's another exit to this room over here. Actually, maybe there is. Is this wall scrappable? Yes. Okay. And this takes us back to a place that we have been before. I guess this video actually didn't end up. I thought that there were a few more quest markers that we were interested in getting near Red Rocket, but this is actually more of a clearing old 88 thing, which is fine. Okay, so what is it over here? This is a control board.
Hell yeah.
Northeast sector. I believe that there are three sectors in the first that you can unlock. That's always the tricky bit with caverns where you can't necessarily walk directly to where you want to go. 44. Okay, so we'll just keep following this wall and hope it'll go as well. This is taking us back to the these are scrapable walls, but I have not opened this area up yet. Okay, back to here.
Perfect.
One more sector to go.
Take that back up.
Actually useful for us, and we can proceed into this area, which is full of dead mole rats. Lots of radioactive rock. Oh, nice, and I can go into scrapping mode. So I can get rid of this radioactive stuff. It is ahead and beneath us. Okay, so this was a uranium mine, alongside a whole bunch of other things. Is there another wall that we can scrap here? No. Is there? Oh, maybe it's this way. this is just leading us to the workshop. Oh, and we already have it. Cool. So we've actually entirely opened up this area. So that's enough for Vault 88. And we're going to return to Red Rocket. We've probably had enough adventure for one video.